Veteran investigators who would later see this surveillance tape call it one of the most cold-blooded, vicious murders they've ever seen.
That's a day that I always regret the rest of my life. I did something that is unforgivable. You know, I took life. God created life, you know, and I did something that I dishonored him. Well, first and foremost, I dishonored him, the creator of life, you know, and I had no right to do that.